A former aide to former Defence Minister Mohamad Sabu was hauled to the Sessions Court today, Thursday, October 15th, to face charges of soliciting and receiving a total of 6.3 million ringgit bribes for a Defence Ministry project. Mohd Azhar Cik Mat Dali, 49, claimed trial to 5 counts before Judge Azura Alwi. According to the charge sheets, the kickbacks were meant for Mohd Azhar as the political secretary to Mohamad Sabu, or commonly known as Mat Sabu, who was then the Defence Minister.